Unit 4. Unit 4 has a garage. First floor, bath. Nice form closet. We're just going to do it a little bit differently in this one. It's the basement. Small storage area. Turns around the corner. And again, plenty of storage area down here. Could also make a good exercise room. Head back upstairs, back on the main floor, and here we are going upstairs now to the second floor. And we have a very nice large kitchen. We have another storage area, great broom closet. Shelving. Great living area. The refrigerator has not been put in completely yet. Here's half bath. And more storage place. Going back through the kitchen. There's a nice deck, good sized deck, plenty of room to put table and chairs. Nice pantry. And back through the large living area. The third floor. And we have the hookup for the washer and dryer in here. Nice family bath, we call it, in the main hall. Beautiful shower. And over here, we have a bedroom. With closet. And the master bedroom. Nice large closet space. And we have another large closet over here by the bathroom. And the bathroom. A nice area to put a bench or a little makeup table or It hooks. Here is the shower. Dual vanity.